beginning to look a lot like Christmas. There is a song like that. And so it indeed is beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It is very sunny outside and it's very bright inside as well. Okay, because of the beautiful way the kids are dressed up today, right? All right, so we talk a lot about Christmas throughout the month of Christmas. This is December, right? And as we grow up, when we were children, we remember a few things. We remember the singing, we remember the sights, the color, and the decorations and so on and so forth. The first song actually celebrates the fact of the dazzle and the razzle of Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, and that is because there is songs everywhere, there is lights everywhere, and the sound and the light is what makes us all feel the Christmas. So we'll start with that feeling of Christmas and then we'll go into the theology of Christmas, okay? If you don't mind. So first song is about celebration. It's about Christmas in Bangalore city. Even as the first song celebrated the emotional rush of the Christmas, the second song calls us to introspect, right? What is this time for? This is the time to share. This is the time to care. So this song aptly reduces the beat and makes it quiet. So the song is such powerful that it can take you to the emotional rush and also to quieten you down. So this is just that contrast that you want to present. This is the time to share.
Yeah.
The next song is the grand finale, as we call it. Where is the shepherd without the sheep, right? So when there is sheep, there are plenty of shepherds here as they are keeping watch over the night, and the angels come and sing, glory to God.